A new update coming from Google Chrome could hurt your website. Today we'll share with you the details so you can prevent your website from being impacted. When visiting a website, you may notice that the domain starts with HTTP or HTTPS. What is the difference? And can an S really change anything? The S in HTTPS means that the website is encrypted and protected by an SSL certificate. The SSL certificate encrypts the connection between your website and the server, allowing sensitive information like credit card numbers and customer data to be securely entered and stored. This prevents hackers and thieves from being able to access this information. An SSL certificate also builds trust with your website visitors, allowing them to feel at ease because they can know their information is protected and secure. Google will also rank websites higher in search results if they have an SSL certificate. Google Chrome, the number one most used browser in the world, announced that they will be displaying a not secure warning beside every website that doesn't have an HTTPS connection that doesn't use an SSL. So now an SSL is just not for those who run an online store, but for anyone who runs a website. Without an SSL, your potential website visitors will see a not secure message. You're right to be concerned. The great news is, though, you can easily prevent this from happening. Get an SSL certificate from InMotion Hosting.